Hello from Baku, where we're looking forward to a weekend of racing among the medieval and the modern, here at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Drivers will be battling it out on the streets of the Baku City Circuit, a real contradiction of a track. From the long main straight, where the less drag the better, to the tight turns, where downforce is a necessity. Teams are going to have to work hard to get that balance right. We're about halfway through the season now, and there's still plenty of time for everything to change. All eyes are on the teams and how they tackle the rest of the year. Let the weekend begin! It's race day, with the teams and drivers ready and raring to go.
We saw a solid qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they're sure to have their chance to push even further during the race. The work Red Bull did during qualifying was nothing short of spectacular. Now let's see if they can repeat that for today's race. And the sun is shining bright here today. This is perfect weather for teams and drivers alike to show us what they're capable of.
Well, whatever happens, it's sure to be a tremendous race day here at the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. It's bright and sunny as the drivers line up on the grid. And there's Charles Leclerc. They're in second place on the grid, but that could so easily change in the first few seconds of the race. And further back, there's Sainz. They're up in third position, tantalizingly close to pole. Everything's been building to this. Here we go with the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go.
Good job.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Let's take a look at the replay. Watch this. There's Leclerc. And they get past, which moves them up a position. Back in the garage, the team absolutely loved it.
Good job there.
So, deployed.
Copy.
Let's take a closer look. Let's have another look. Science is the focus here. Gaining a position there. They make it look so easy. The team watching on and clearly loving that.
We should slow down.
Okay.
And push.
Copy.
Thank you.
Slow down now.
Okay.
DRS enabled, DRS enabled.
And big lift off.
Copy.
Copy that.
Let's have a look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. And this, yes, this is where they spun out.
So we need to push.
Copy.
Advance the race position. Here's the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. We've had a crash. We can take a look now. Now we see the Williams here. We're just watching the Red Bull.
Head down.
And it will be DRS off.
Crash! Here's the replay. Right, watch this. There's Schumacher. Oh,
safety car in this lap.
Copy.
Can push a bit more.
You're good.
Keep working like this. And Charles, no lift off needed. You are doing a good job.
Okay.
You are doing a good job.
Oh! And Ferrari just gained a place!
We should slow down.
Copy.
No DRS, fine.
Copy that.
Good job.
Ferrari, advance the race position.
Slow down.
All good.
And you've done a good job. Well done.
DRS is enabled. DRS is enabled.
Yes, you are doing a good job. Keep doing the same procedure.
Let's have a look. Okay, here's the Ferrari. A bold move. We can take a look now. Okay, here's the Ferrari. Gaining a... And Ferrari just gained a place. Let's see what happened there. It's a crash, and it's more than one car. Let's take a look at the replay. Thank you. Ferrari, advance the race position. Here's the replay. Let's have another look. Sainz is the focus here.
And pit confirmed.
Yeah, box.
Virtual safety car deploy.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. Let's have a look. Now look at this. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. And there they go, moving up a position. Just incredible maneuvering. The driver's team there cheering them on.
Thank you, very strong out there. Head down.
Copy.
And slow down now.
Yeah.
and DRS is disabled. DRS disabled.
Copy.
Oh, and Ferrari just gained a place. Let's take a look at the replay. Okay, here's the Ferrari. They take advantage and muscle their way through. Excellent work. I think it's safe to say that went down well with the team. Gaining a position.
So there was a crash.
Copy.
And it will be DRS off. We should slow down.
Okay.
Charge button on.
Okay.
Let's take a closer look. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin.
DRS is disabled. DRS disabled.
Copy.
We should slow down.
Copy.
Okay, and check it flag.
Let's take a look at the replay. Look at that! Leclerc takes first place!
And that's what happens when you drive with such skill and passion. They barely put a foot wrong.
Thank you. Well, this was definitely Charles Leclerc's weekend. This podium is a brilliant reward for everyone's hard work over the weekend. And the Monégasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today. For these drivers, they'll be taking home their trophies and a decent haul of points for their team. I don't think Ferrari will be too disappointed with that result.
You're completely right, and what a day for all the fans of the team as well.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
For the next round in Formula One, the teams are travelling to the Circuit Gilles Villeneuve for the Canadian Grand Prix in Montreal.